Sirrah, a word with you. Attend those men our pleasure?
They are, my lord, without the palace gates.
Bring them before us.
To be thus is nothing, but to be safely thus, our fears in Banquo stick deep, and in his royalty of nature reigns the... Rather than so, come fate into list, and champion me to the utterance. Who's there? Now go to the door, and stay there till we call. Was it not yesterday we spoke together?
It was. So please, your highness.
Well then now, have you considered of all my speeches? Know that it was he, in the times past, which held you, so under fortune, which you thought had been our innocent self. This I made good to you, in our last conference passed in probation with you. How you were born in hand, how crossed the instruments who wrought with them, and all things else that might to have a soul and to an ocean crazed. Say, thus did Banquo.
You made it known to us.
I did so, and went further, which is now our point of second meeting. Do you find your patience so predominant in your nature that you can let this go? Are you so gospel to pray for this good man and for his issue, whose heavy hand hath bowed you to the grave and beggared yours forever?
We are men, my liege.
Aye, in a catalogue ye go for men, as hounds and greyhounds, mongrels, spaniels, curs, shops, water rugs, and demi-wolves are clipped, all by the name of dogs. The valued file distinguishes the swift, the slow, the subtle, the housekeeper, the hunter, everyone according to the gift which bounteous nature hath in enclosed, whereby he does receive particular addition from the build that rides them all alive. And so, men, now, if you have a station in the file, not I the worst rank of manhood, say it, and I will put that business in your bosoms, whose execution takes your enemy off, grapples you to the heart and love us of us, who wear our health but sickly in his life, which is his death, were perfect.
I am one, my liege, whom the wild blows and buffets of the world have so incensed that I am reckless of what I do to spite the world.
And I another, so weary of disasters, tugged with fortune, to mend it or be rid on it.
Both of you, know Banquo was your enemy.
True, my lord.
So is he mine, and in such bloody distance, that every minute of his being thrusts against my nearest of life, and though I could with barefaced power sweep him from my sight, and bid my will about it, yet I must not, for certain friends that are both his and mine, whose love I may not drop, but wail his fall, who I myself struck down. And thence it is that I to your assistance do make love, masking the business from the common eye, for sundry weighty reasons.
We shall, my lord, perform what you command us.
So are life.
Your spirit shine through you. Within this hour at most, I will advise you where to plant yourselves. Acquaint you with the perfect spire of the time, the moment on, for must be done tonight, and something from the palace, always thought that I require clearness. And with him to leave no robes nor botches in the work, Fleance, his son, that keeps him company, whose absence is no less material to me than is his father's, must embrace the fate of that dark hour of hour. Resolve yourselves apart, I'll come to you, and...
We are resolved, my lord.
I'll call upon you straight, abide within.
It is concluded, Banquo, my soul's flight. If it find heaven, must it find it out.
But who did bid thee join with us?
MacBeth.
He needs not our mistrust, since he delivers our offices and what we have to do to the direction just.
Then stand with us. The west yet glimmers with some streaks of day. Now spur the latest travelers apace to gain the timely inn, and near approaches the subject of our watch.
Hark! I hear horses.
Give us the light there, hope.
Then 'tis he. The rest that are within the note of expectation already eye the court.
His horses go about.
Almost a mile, where he does usually, so all men do, from their hands to place gate, make it their walk.
This key!
Damn to it.
It'll be rain tonight.
Let it come down.
Shock out the light!
Was it not the way?
There's but one down. The sun has fled.
We have lost best half of our affair.
Well, let's away and say how much is done.